In my 2-minute opening, I only have one character. The character is a 17-year-old girl named Holly Bryan. I wanted to represent teenage girls through Holly Bryan in the opening of my film. A main film, a theme in my film would have been about online safety and how dangerous it is to be online. This is if I had made the whole film instead of just the opening. Holly is groomed online. She's groomed by an older man who pretends to be a 17-year-old boy. He lures her outside into the woods. I wanted to show how vulnerable and innocent teenager girls are. The opening shows Holly confidently talking to the camera, which represents how confident people are with putting their daily life online without a care in the world. If I had finished this film, I would have explored this idea more. I represented teenage girls through Holly Bryan through her outfits. Holly wore a plain white t-shirt, a stripy t-shirt, and a hoodie. Recently, teenagers have been more inclined to wear comfy clothes, like hoodies, so I use this to help the audience relate to the character. In a lot of horror films I research, they use small children as the main characters. However, I wanted to challenge this idea, and so I made Holly the protagonist of my film. Blogging and sharing life events on video has become increasingly popular with the teenage population, and so I used a teenager in my film to vlog her daily life, and I showed this by using handheld shots. Holly talked to the camera and she wanted to share her life. I represented how teenagers enjoy vlogging by having Holly film herself. Thanks for listening.